Cam, what is going on with you?
We just had the most romantic year ever, planning our ceremony, the wedding, the honeymoon. And I'm just worried if we let this go, we'll never get it back.
Well, that doesn't all just end.
It did once. You know, the first 2 years we were together, we were insanely romantic. Then it became about parenting and working. And this last year, we got that back. And I just realized I've dropped the ball.